Get 51 clean and modern, professionally designed and animated transitions in Premium VFX Clean Transitions. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Premium VFX Clean Transitions. The thumbnails give you a hint on what each preset looks like, and scrubbing over one will load up a preview in the viewer. To see every preset in action, be sure to check out the content preview video produced by Premium VFX. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some footage on my timeline that could use some clean transitions to move the story along. Scrolling through the presets, you can see that similarly styled transitions are grouped together: straight lines, angled looks, rounded shapes, and moving blocks. For this footage, I'll stick with straight lines and angled wipes to create a unified look. I'll drag Clean Transition 7 between two clips. The parameters allow me to change up the look. I've got two color choices. I'll keep the white, but change the green to a light blue. The Blend Mode Color dropdown adjusts the blend mode of the second color. The Blur Amount slider adjusts the blur in the glass pane section of the transition. There is a reflection along the bottom line of the glass pane. I can toggle this on or off and also control its exposure and width for different prismatic looks. And finally, I can zoom in or out of the picture in the glass pane to add to the glass distortion. That was so easy, let's build out the rest of the timeline with different but similar presets. I like to match the motion of the transition with the content of each clip. And we're done. Premium VFX Clean Transitions gives you a ton of gorgeous, modern transition effects that will elevate any timeline. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.